The views and opinions expressed on this stream do not necessarily reflect the views of Hybrid Hype Gaming LLC or its affiliates.
What's up? It's your boy Up to the Z, back in the Heezy for Sheezy. You know how I do. So today we are going to hit a classic here. I was going through some of my old videos and decided I'm going to start the recut of my second stream ever, which was a hacked version of Mega Man X3. And long story short, like, I looked into it, and because I was looking up a different ROM hack, and I was like, oh yeah, you know what? Let me go re-download that old ROM hack that I used for that second stream and find out there's a new version of it. So I'm playing it, I'm like, damn. Nigga, this game is hard. I need to get my skills up. So I'm going to go ahead and tighten those skills by playing the game in the same series, well, the previous game, which I played to death when I was in high school, and I'm pretty sure if there's any way I'm going to hone these skills, it's going to be right there. So let me go ahead and load this up right quick. I got to switch screens first. Lower that. Let's see if I still got it. So I got about an hour to kill before I gotta get cleaned up and go to work. Other than that, BT Dubs, Hybrid Boys in the house over at a CEO Otaku in Orlando, over at the Wyndham, you know what I'm saying? Wyndham World Resort, you know what I'm saying? So good luck to them, Prophet Noda, True. I mean, they up there with Don Zalug and Ecky Bastard. So best of luck to them. Eventually, my dumbass is going to start, like, what's I'm looking for? I don't know, actually, like, getting off my ass and putting in, like, lab work. And maybe, just maybe, I might pop up one of these future tech events. But, in the meantime, you know me, I'm an all-around gamer, so I play so much shit that it's hard for me to focus on one game. Glad this modified layout's working out, because this is what I'll be using when I play that updated ROM hack. Fuck! Oh, fucked up already. Fuck! As you can see, I'm clearly rusty as all hell in this game. Fuck. Yeah, you're gonna hear that word a lot, so today the word is fuck. Wow, I'm missing ladder jumps. And like, I ain't no Caleb Hart, but I mean, practice makes perfect, so. And I remember, like, back then, that was like almost 2 years ago, running that stream. Over and over, I keep saying, oh yeah, man, if there's any game I can pull this off in, it's this one. I Yeah, not tying myself this time around. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. BT Dubs, I'm probably going to start like a new side series for ROM hacks and stuff like that. So if you know any really good ones, feel free to let me know. You know what I'm saying? Post them in the comments and shit. Alright, let's do this. See, right now, I don't know, I'm kind of at odds with myself right now because the thing is, I'm playing this using an Xbox One controller. Shot off in time. Damn, I was trying to throw the needle right there, but fuck that up. Go beat this guy's ass. Also, another one of these times I might do a no armor run. Oh, I thought I was out of range of that. God damn it. Oh, poor fucking shit. Oh my god. How do I fuck that up? How did I fuck that up? Embarrassing.
Yes.
first boss down with one death. I am clearly rusty as fuck at this game. Now here, in this level is a part that normally kills a lot of speedruns, or at least speedrun attempts. Like, I remember back in the day, I was actually like trying to plan one. The trick with it is that you gotta grip that wall at like the very peak of your jump and it pulls you over, and then as soon as it pulls you over, just like that. I know there's faster ways to do that part, but so you get hit with that, and then use your iframe from the damage to just kick off the spikes. And you'll get that shit every time. I'm pretty sure it's probably faster to just wall kick up this wall here. I don't have to worry about going further up that way because I'm not fighting X hunters yet. To be honest, I don't even remember what fucking weapons to use on those motherfuckers. Free power ups. Yes, I took that hit on purpose. There's a way that you can lock him in that like animation and just keep hitting with the strike chain, but I haven't learned that yet. Damn. See, I'm about to, like, literally watch, like, other speedruns and see exactly how they do this stuff. Alright. I think I'm starting to learn it. Because you see how they were able to get two hits in right there? Wait, what the fuck am I doing? I need to get these parts. Fuck. Alright, first off. Oh, come the fuck on. So I get this part on the first try, but I don't get the fucking top. Jesus Christ, I'm terrible. Oh, god damn it. I remember figuring this shit out when I was like high school and shit, and I was like, oh shit, that's fucking dope. I guess I just ain't got it like I used to, man. I'm not getting the fuck. Why am I? There we go. Fuck! Now I'm mad. spin would just jump over this thing like it was nothing, man. Alright, whooped his ass. Fight an X Hunter on this one. Here goes. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff I'm gonna start skipping when it comes to my usual runs. Then always remember, even if you're on ground level, you can always duck. You can always fucking dash under, like, that swipe that you do. And this isn't like the sub bosses in fucking, like, X3, where the kill only counts if you use certain weapons. You would just pummel them with the X Buster and call it a day. Get out of my face. Boom. That was dumb. Deal with it. Thank you. Another one down. Another stage I don't gotta go back to. About half my time's done, and about half the bosses are done. So far, so good. Robot Junkyard, ain't no X-Hunter there, so I don't have to worry about that. Now, if I knew a way to get up there, I mean, this could have one of those pause glitches where like, you pause it and you unpause it and you can jump from there. Let me try something here. Never mind. Can I get the 3 extra mans? I totally thought it was going to zoom in the other direction. Time is just right. God damn it. Thank you. I remember when I was a kid, this one used to fuck me up, dude. Fun fact, if you fight him at the top of the arena and you kill him, he floats on the way down as he's dying. Like, you'll hit the ground way before he does. I believe it's a sub tank and a hard tank. Oh yeah, by the way, there's another stage I hated when I was a kid. Fuck. Now you got cooked just perfectly, just like that. Boom. Heart tank. You gotta jump on that particular block and then jump off that block to go ahead and... Oh, I'm fucking dumb. I could've just used Speedrunner. See, I gave it that life for nothing. Careful this time. Alright, fuck it. Oh my God, I had it. All right, fucked that up. Well, time to backtrack. I see a strike chain that works on this guy.
Okay. Oh, bull fucking shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh wait, there's no X Hunter. What am I worried about? I did get scanned by that bullshit, so it's gonna fuck me up. Yeah, man, this kills your run time. See, once you hit him with his weapon, he loses his fucking tail. And that really takes away a good part of, like, his attack patterns. So all he can really do at this point is teleport and throw shurikens. This guy used to kick my fucking ass back in the day. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't jump fast enough. Now to go for what I think is one of the coolest, but one of my least favorite tricks in the entire game. Because it's so easy to fuck up. So first off, once again, you put your homie's strike chain. Right? Then, you get this. Now it's a big, long chasm of death, right? Now check this out. Ooh, first try, baby. First try, baby, yeah. And then proceed to level as usual. Thank you. so I gotta go this way. I wonder. Nope, guess not. I want to say it's Weapon Speedrunner. And it's really helpful when it comes to taking out BT dubs. You want to hit him when he's in the air. Because you just like, because if he's in the middle of dropping a mine, puts that fuck ass shield up. I guess not. Fuck out my face. Oh my gosh. I fucked that up. Oh, back to the beginning of the stage. Supposed to do this. Is there a way to put it? Alright, fuck it. Let's keep it a buck. That one was literally only useful like the first time you play this game. You know where everything is? What's the point? I'm gonna go kill this boss. And it's one of those silk shop places. Let me see something right quick. Way too early. You know what? Let's play it safe. Yeah, you can always play keep away with his own shell. Take that hit. I don't give a fuck. What's up, Holla? Oh, man. Didn't see you there, guy. Yeah, man. Unfortunately, dude, I don't understand Russian. But, I'll be sure to run this through a translator later. So it's looking like I'll probably just be able to have time to beat this boss and then call it a day. Because it's about to be 4 o'clock and I'm just now getting to the last regular stage. So so we're going straight into this fight. Bubble shot. Come here, you fat motherfucker. Identification these nuts, nigga. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's ain't it. There's a silk shot spot. So these sub tanks. All right, sub tanks full. God, where the fuck was that leg part? Armor now. That's towards it. So later in the game. Oh my god, I was supposed to jump off that part. Okay, apparently I'm not supposed to jump off that part. It's not that I was jumping at the wrong spot, it's not that I was jumping in the first place. Alright, so why did I make it that time? Alright, so let me not shoot this time. Well, I'm gonna shoot everything else, but once I'm making that. I'm dead. Oh my god, I always fucked that part up. Alright, as much as I would love to jump into these X-Hunter stages and stuff, unfortunately I will not be able to do so. So that wraps it up for today's stream. Just wanted to go ahead and, touch back with you guys. You know what I'm saying? I streamed in almost a week and stuff like that. Not to mention, give you an idea of what, what I got brewing up in here. So, sooner or later, it's like about to get to the point where... It's about to get to the point where it's like, hey, I'm going to take a serious crack at that. Like, I really want to. But practice makes perfect, you know what I mean? Alright, so you guys keep your eyes peeled. Monday will be our next Killer Queen stream at Glitch Bar, you know what I'm saying? So that'll be Monday night. And then the following Sunday will be our Killer Queen game night, not to mention in about 2 weeks and some change. We're also going to have another Smash tournament. This time it will be over at Game Night Bar at I'm trying to translate what this guy said earlier. And I don't know why. I guess because I was trying to match to somebody in Spanish. My shit was said in Spanish. You know what I'm saying? Trying to spit that game in Espanol. Oh my god. Oh, you play the norm. Yeah. This is the normal. This is the normal version. I don't know why this. Let's see what this guy said here. Okay, I gotta see why that one message was held, but alright. I feel you, know what I'm saying? What? Okay, this just did over at CEO Otaku. Both Prophet Noda and True. True 20 ounce are 3-1 in tournament, and True got put in loser's bracket by none other than Sonic Fox. Like, I knew that kid was good at video games, but god damn, like, I guess when he came through, like, hey, you're the best gamer out there, at least as far as fighting games go, yeah. I'm impressed. If you be True, shit. Holy shit, dude, this is... All right, so, But yeah, so best of luck to my boys out there. You know what I'm saying? HHG in the house right up there. So like I said, catch us on the HHG channel Monday. BT Dubs, I'm going to be premiering episode 34. If you haven't already seen it on YouTube, I'm putting it up on Twitch like right now. Just going to just make sure I got all like the metadata done correctly. I mean... And we're just gonna have to just gonna do what we do, man. So until next time, y'all, love, peace, and chicken grease. You know what I'm saying? We're at least met together like butt cheeks. I'm out.